Your business could save 40% on local calls and up to 90% on international calls by moving from good old phone cables to SIP trunking. In this video, I'm going to show you why you're better off leaving the traditional landlines behind and moving your call center into the cloud. Stay tuned. In essence, SIP trunking, short for Session Initiation Protocol trunking, offers a way to carry data and voice over the internet, replacing traditional telephone lines. The trunking part refers to a bundle of virtual phone lines on the internet between your private branch exchange, or PBX, which is the private telephone network used within your company, and the public switch telephone network, that is, the standard phone network used within a country. In other words, SIP trunking enables you to make and receive calls to and from prospects without having to rely on a traditional wired telephone network. But why swap physical cables for virtual ones? Well, if we look at the cost alone, SIP trunking is already worth it. As I mentioned earlier, SIP trunking can quickly cut your expenses by 40 to 90%, and many factors contribute to this. For starters, traditional telephone lines are hard and expensive to maintain. The further the caller is from you, the longer the copper wire that you need to use for the call, and the more expensive it gets. SIP trunking also allows you to make calls from any device, including laptops and smartphones. This way, you don't need to invest in costly hardware and regular maintenance. You also gain access to a wide range of benefits that regular telephones simply can't offer. Firstly, SIP trunking is scalable. Because it's completely cloud-based, you don't need to wait for a technician to show up and install new devices for you whenever your team grows. They can just be added as a new agent in the call center software. Besides, when you decide to do business in a new country, you can just buy new local numbers and lines within moments. Second, your team can work anywhere in the world. SIP trunking allows you to make and take calls wherever you are, as long as you're connected to the internet. This flexibility allows you to work with remote teams and further reduce costs by downsizing or even getting rid of the office altogether. Now, you may be thinking, what if there's a power outage or the internet just suddenly stops working? Companies often worry about this, but switching to SIP trunking doesn't mean you need to leave traditional phone lines behind for good. In fact, SIP technology lets you switch back automatically to your regular telephones when needed. And finally, you can boost your conversion rates. With SIP trunking, you get access to a wide range of advanced call center software features, such as an auto dialer, third-party app integrations like HubSpot and Salesforce, advanced usage reports, and much, much more. People often wonder what the difference is between SIP trunking and VoIP, but the two terms aren't entirely separate. If you want to learn more specifically about VoIP, take a look at the video linked above, or our other videos on our channel. If you're interested in taking your call center online and benefiting from the over 40 advanced features and integrations it offers, why not try a free trial or book a demo with an agent at cloudtalk.io. Thanks for watching.